That's your recording.
I heard that Mike Doherty, also known as Brasky, is HIV positive.
Okay.
And not only did he get it from a 45-year-old stripper, he also gave it to a monkey and his dog, which then subsequently gave it to his dad. That's all I heard. I don't know. That could just be rumors. Chances are, it's true. That's all she wrote.
That's incredible.